Hello and welcome to another edition of Minnesota Let's Plays. I'm Adam Wells, and I am here to start doing some LEGO Dimensions Year 2 content. Starting with Wave 6, today we're going to start with the 2016 Ghostbusters pack. We're going over to Shard. I got Supergirl. We're set. Here we go. Okay. So, what I need to do first is open this box. Big ol' new portal pack. Big ol' thing of instructions. Oh, is it gonna teach me to do the whole portal? I wanna do it on screen.
Nothing's gonna stop me today.
Stickers? Oh, I was never good with putting on stickers. So, first things first, we gotta get the figure together.
Look at
This Hello? Obviously is the ghost from our past reference in the movie.
Aaron, you put our book online without my permission. I don't need your permission. There is no experimental backing for anything in that book, and it makes me look like a crazy person.
Kate McKinnon.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Ooh.
I've heard terrible things about you.
Ha. Holtzman works with me in the lab. She's a brilliant engineer and very loyal. She would not abandon you.
Okay, you know what? I thought we could have an adult conversation, but apparently we can't.
Aaron, if you really don't believe in this stuff anymore, why were you looking for the book?
A man came to see me at my work, saying his building was haunted.
What building?
The Aldridge Mansion. It's obviously a joke.
Oh!
Abby, wait! Hey, taxi! Hey, hey!
Abby! Come on! Please, Abby, just take the book down. Please.
All right, but you have to introduce us to this guy at the Aldridge Mansion.
Yes, of course.
It's a ghost.
Excuse me! Excuse me! We're not open. Can I help you?
Yes, hi. We're looking for Ed Mulgrave. I wanted to, introduce these
people.
Hi
there.
But Ed Mulgrave died 15 years ago.
It's a ghost!
So who is this?
Well, that's Ed's son, Ed Jr.
Okay, that's obviously who I meant.
Well, how about you take us across the street? I gotta get in there, set up. Let's go on a tour.
You're gonna die in there.
Jack Woods.
Aldridge Mansion, take one.
Minikits. No, get the wild stuff.
Let me show you how it's done.
Got my first wave 6 mini kit. Breaking everything. We're over here. Let's go. Let's get it. What is this? How do I? What? Where's that? Really? More Batman? Batman saves the day, I guess.
Here
comes the mini kit. Have these be gimme mini kits. Ugh. Please tell me Abby does this.
Huh?
Really? Oh, you just gotta do it differently. No! Oh, I see. It's things with four sides. No. I don't get it. Wait, I got Superman. Did she just walk into things with Superman? Yeah! You're a boss. inside. Too long?
Guys, I don't think we're alone. Yeah, that's a cool joke.
That was... Okay. It's
what
a keystone!
It looks like some kind of device mechanism.
It's a keystone, a keystone,
further to find out what
keystone.
It does.
Wait, this looks like some sort of dimensional gateway? Well, Aaron, after you.
That's all we need. Do you think there's a reality where me and Abby didn't write that book?
Look, let's just see where this thing takes us. We might be able to use it to get to the bottom of these ghostly goings-on.
Oh, I see. Ghost. Oh, three keys. R.I.P. What does that do? Okay. What? I'm in Ghost World! Why am I in Ghost World? I need to fix it. Slime and cat. I bet Emmett can fix it. Emmett can fix anything. Yay! Emmett fixed it. Sorts of goodies over there. Technology deal. You get all these studs. Ah! Okay. No, I need the other one. Time for more technology. She gets like electrified, and then.
Ready to find some ghosts?
I mean, I guess there's nothing else to do. Gotta check Twitch chat. If you guys are saying things, I'm sorry I don't have the chat open.
Hello?
I'm really bad at this. Let's see here. Supergirl. Alright, I have the chat open, so if you guys want to ask questions about any of the six things, I've only touched Ghostbusters so far. So, I haven't built the new portal yet. I'll get to it at some point. I thought the instructions would be in the game. The first one, but unfortunately it's not. And to those watching on YouTube, I do this on Twitch and then edit it later for YouTube.
Ooh!
Uh-oh. What? Haunted armoire. First nightmare.
That was the most beautiful thing I've ever seen.
What is that?
It's a PKE meter. If there's ghosts around here, this baby's gonna find them.
What's in here? A haunted box. Must be the answer. Ah. not when you... Just get in the hall. Boom.
Just what I need.
Oh, I need B.A. Baracus. Well, lucky for me. Baracus.
Baracus will never let you down.
This is true. I don't want to do this again. It's just... Cool. Oh.
Ah!
do that. Then get the thing open. Mr. T, you're so magical.
Ain't nobody better to hold on to this than V.A. Varakis.
If you're thinking,
especially if it's gold.
Hey, these minikits are coming quickly. It's because the story pack in Ghostbusters is 6 levels, so there's 10 per thing. That's why they're popping off quick. So what do we got? 4. I'm still gonna find one of those.
Isn't going to work out for me.
Strange reading here.
It is a fantastic book, you know.
It's
why people were interested in talking about it on television.
It was on a college channel at the University of Michigan.
You didn't even show up. I just got tired of being called crazy.
You okay?
No, I'm good. Thank you for asking. Huh? I didn't even know it did that. Too much negative energy in here.
All right, stand back, everyone. I've memorized the instructions to this one, cover to cover. Hey, it's Batman! Awesome! Wait, are you the jerk Batman or the good one?
Okay, well, books can't fly.
Oh, why are books chasing Emmett?
Hey, you might find this interesting.
help us in our unending battle against evil. And look how shiny it is.
Other minikits must be in the future, so you gotta destroy stairs. Give me a moment and I'll have Harry Potter ready to go.
Yosa.
wand. This will be solved in no time at all.
Some help.
You call that a wand? This is a wand.
Hey there. I dug out some information you might find useful. Don't worry, you can thank me later.
Help would be really nice.
Ha 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 ha! Feig in the game. That is kind of amazing. Okay. I need Abby to get over. No, not Harry Potter. Alright. Oh, man. Alright. Here we go. Got the little Ghostbusters here.
Hit the siren and let's go.
Are you seeing what I'm seeing? The basement door is open. Less for apparition. Just be cautious. It's okay. She seems peaceful.
God, they made Kate McKinnon's character so good.
happened? I'll tell you what just happened. We saw a ghost. We saw a ghost. We saw a ghost. We saw a ghost.
Ghosts are real. Ghosts are real. We saw a ghost and the ghosts were real.
Ghosts are real. Ghosts are real.
That's level one. And I missed a minikit. Level all over again to get one mini kit. Oh, that is kind of cool. You can do that. What is it built? What is it? Looks like the house.
Trust in your abilities, and the universe shall bend before your will.
Hey, weirdo, we got a clogged toilet in 1843.
Absolutely. Nothing would make me happier.
Aaron, we're sorry that you lost your job, but there has to be a glasses half full aspect of it. I mean, we saw a real ghost, and she was beautiful.
Till she dislocated her jaw and ecto-projected all over you.
Okay, we are on the cusp of something here. A real discovery. Unlike your university, this institute is 100% behind us.
Really?
We just have to go upstairs and ask for more money.
Come on, I think we can really do this. We can become the first scientist to prove the existence of the paranormal.
Hey, there's the Aaron I remember. Welcome back.
Me and Slim will go liberate some more equipment.
I'll go find a sweet new base of operations.
It's time to dispense some justice.
And that's the end. I'm going to pick up and do level 2 at another point. Follow me on Twitter, @TheAdamWells. And then my Twitch name, obviously you're watching on Twitch, you know, it's Bragg014, in case for the people watching on YouTube. So I will pick up level 2 in the next video. Thanks for watching.